What is going on, guys? Kenny Banks here, and today we're gonna do another video. So this is basically, I used to do gun game in Advanced Warfare and I didn't stress that much, but I haven't played it in this game, so this will be my first time playing it. And we're gonna basically start a little series of I'll do 100 games and see where it takes me with how many wins I get out of those 100 games. So hopefully we can get over 50, because I am proper sick. But if any game that starts without me, then we're not gonna count that. I'll start from the beginning, because it won't be fair for me, because then basically that means I'll lose each time that someone's ahead of me. So basically this is where we're gonna start, so hopefully it doesn't bring us to another match that we have to go and start another match. But this is alright. So okay, so gun game, basically, guys, it's easy to play. I think for me it's the easiest thing. It's more easier than playing Search and Destroy, because in Search and Destroy you only have one life, and I hate playing Search and Destroy. If you guys watch my Road to Masters, then you guys know how much pissed off I get to my fucking, I just die. I always die. I'm always that idiot that dies. And as well, like, I don't know, it's just the bomb squad's just messing around too much, so we have to cut that shit out. But hopefully today it would definitely be this video. Today's Friday, so this would definitely come out, and I'm gonna try and make a FIFA video. I will make it, but if I up edit, I will definitely edit today and hopefully uploads, because my internet's kind of shit, I can't even lie. The upload speed's now whack, I don't know why, but hopefully it fixes up, because I just, you know, it's just so dead when you don't have like a good internet speed. And sometimes I even lag in the game, so that kind of sucks. But one topic, guys, I do want to talk about is Call of Duty Warfare 4, because apparently that's coming out. So that was kind of like crazy. I don't know if it's true, but we don't know yet, because we have to wait until E3 comes out. So if it is, if it's not a Call of Duty Ghost 2, hopefully, because no one's going to want to watch the fucking videos anymore. That's how dead it will be, and I won't go for shots. No, I don't go for shots, but just for messing about, I would go for shots. And I just didn't really like Ghost. I preferred more for free out of Ghost. Preferred Black Ops 1 over Ghost. I've preferred every Call of Duty against Ghost. Advanced Warfare as well, I can't lie, but you know, shit happens, man, I swear down. So we got 7 people in the lobby. Six people, one's joining in, he connected. Alright, so let's try and do this. The guy spawns next to me, so quickly slide in, slide out. Oh, he knew. No, scump. Oh my god. I feel sometimes when I play Call of Duty, I feel like, oh my god, no. No, okay, where can he go? Oh, there's a 2 at the back. Oh no, 1's at the back. Okay, he's gonna know where I am. Oh, come on. Come on, don't shoot for no reason. Oh, no. I know there's someone around here somewhere. I haven't played this game in a little bit of a time, I can't even lie. That's what happens when you get battered, man. No. What? I hate that. I die on the day, on the gayest thing ever. Like, you're sliding. Where's the save you? Oh my god. No! First shot. It's always the first shot that Denver goes in, man. Come on. Oh my god, your mum's a sad prick. Your mum's a sad prick. I don't know why I'm cussing your mum. Oh, for fucks! Oh my god, this is horrible. This is horrible. Right. Yes, get out of that gun. Oh, how did I not shoot his fucking head? No, this is, oh my god, I'm getting battered. Yeah, it's always me with that freaking ammo, doesn't it? I feel like I can't play COD. I really feel like that. Just the moments when you just wake up and you just can't play COD. How? You're changing guns for... Oh, this is some bullshit, man. Get out, man. People are killing me because I have the shit guns. No. Ruin KIA. Oh my god, I don't know how I'm surviving. I feel like a noob. I feel like I just played the game for the first time again. No, it's not. That's what happens when you look at a text message. That's what happens. You just look at a text message and boom. Alright, full concentration. Call for the position. I am the new nade shot. Come on. Oh. Hello. ACOG. Everyone hates ACOG. Oh! Oh, it's calm. Oh my god, the slide never works. You can never escape with a slide. This is a shitty gun. What? Look at. Look how shit. Oh my god. Yes, spawn next to me, innit? Be that gay prick everyone knows, don't like. Alright, let's go. Oh. That's what happens when you slip. Oh, what? I don't know what I'm in my head while I'm shooting. Oh, no! That would have been sick. Oh, come on. How? Your mum's lucky to have you, man. Oh my god, no. Oh, yes. What? What? Yo, that was so. Oh my. Yo, that was my fault because. The hell? I was shooting his body. Yo, that is messed up. Quincy needs to fix up these bugs, man. Like, I was shooting his body. Alright, unless I'm that shit, I can't aim. And. Then I don't. Give me second place. That's not bad. It still counts as a win. Top three are the best, so yeah, just get gas. I guess didn't do that bad, but I could have done better. I know I could have done better. Like the hell, like the that was just fluke. But anyways, guys, that was the end of the video. If you guys did like it, you know, a little competitive. This is competitive because it's you're still trying to get to number one, but yeah, didn't get number one. I got number two. So all right, so that's one. One game, the first game we played, not that bad. I wouldn't say gun game is the best thing to play to rank up, but it's fun to play with your friends. But this game, I don't know why they screwed it over again. You can't play with your friends, so you have to make them join you. Anyways, guys, that's the end of the video. If you guys did like it, smash the like button, boom. And yeah, we should make a PDP video after this one. So, hey guys, I'm out. Just me and my homies living life over here. Couple bad bitches that are right up.